With the UFO retrieval program, a statistic aligns that currency within the timelines past have retrieved undocumented, higher generated, unidentified objects and beings, and or have received application codes within such beings to the process that acceptable parameters are placed outwards between both psioptic effects on military and higher frequency outlets itself.